Good timing, Commander. It seems the right people saw your broadcast to Theron. I just approved a landing request from an unarmed shuttle from the Chiss Ascendancy. The envoy claims he has a lead on where Theron went.
Would Theron be after in Chiss-controlled space?
Your guess is as good as mine.
A pleasure to finally meet you, Commander. Aristocrat Saganu of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force.
You said you have information on Theron?
Information that will benefit us both. Theron Shan is hiding on the Chiss world of Copero. He's receiving aid from Syndic Zenta of House Inrokini in exchange for Alliance secrets. With our help, you can catch them both unaware.
You would really turn against one of your own to help the Alliance?
After Zenta's actions, she's no longer welcome among the Chiss. Zenta violated ascendancy orders when she sheltered Theron, and now she's ignoring our communications. She's gone rogue. She has the backing of House Inrokini, so we can't capture Theron without igniting a political war. But if a strike team were to land and take care of the problem, the ascendancy will look the other way.
Outsiders have never been allowed on Copero. You trust us that much?
I do have one stipulation. I'll send a representative along to keep the Ascendancy's best interests in mind.
Lieutenant Rena Temple of the Chiss Expansionary Defense Force reporting. I've heard a lot about your tactics, Commander. I hope to prove a useful ally.
Forgive me if I notice the lack of blue skin, Lieutenant.
That's a long story. I'd be happy to tell you on the way.
If there are no objections, we should get a move on. We don't know how long the Aristocrat's information will be valid.
Get ready to take off. Let's bring Theron home.
Nasty fall.
Commander, I must warn you. Years ago, Zenta risked her status to adopt a powerful force sensitive into her family. The Chiss consider force users to be contaminated, impure. Without Zenta,
you'll pay for your interference! You'll pay for your interference! Don't let them escape!
Working with the Chiss.
I was an Imperial fugitive as a child. The Ascendancy kept me safe. All they asked in return was my dedication.
A fugitive? What did you do?
That's classic.
Eliminate the intruders!
Sensors are picking up communications relays nearby. Theron may be receiving outside help.
Plant listening devices on the terminals and I can analyze the data.
Thank you.
have the situation in hand. Do not interact with soldiers of House Inrokini. Please remain in your homes until further notice. We thank you for your cooperation.
Of Sith Empress Asena's sudden death, former Dark Council member Darth Vowron has announced his ascension to the throne. The new Emperor Vowron has already issued controversial orders to halt any progress on the resource world of Iokath, prompting public outcry. Insiders say he might be using this time to gather strength for an attack on the Republic and its Eternal Alliance partner, but those rumors are not confirmed. Whether the Emperor's methods will prove beneficial to the 24 Imperial worlds in a resource crisis remains to be seen.
Took a nasty fall. I read Theron's dossier before arriving. It said he was one of your closest.
We've been through a lot together.
For House in Rokini!
Zenta's been gathering Alliance and Ascendancy secrets for some time.
If you slice House and Rokini's terminals, we can find out what they know.
took a nasty fall.
I see you've met our traitor. Have you secured yours?
He's gone. It seems Theron Shon has betrayed us both. He wasn't seeking refuge on Capero. He was after the Chiss relic hidden here.
Does she mean the Holo Map?
I'm going to need an explanation.
Long ago, Chiss agents stole a Holo Map from the Sith Emperor in case our deal with the Empire went sour. It shows the coordinates to the Emperor's greatest secrets.
It's been hidden here on Capero, and only the highest-ranking Chiss can access it. Shon knew this, and he used me. He sliced into my personal logs to steal the map's location. Once he had what he needed, Shon took my best fighters and abandoned me.
Theron must have told you what he plans to do with the Holo Map.
I don't know the details, but my spies picked up enough to tell me we're all in danger. Commander, Shon has joined a group searching for a powerful weapon, one capable of destroying entire civilizations. They want to use it against you and the Alliance. That map will lead Theron straight to it.
Let's see where you're hiding. There it is. Of all the planets in the galaxy.
Then our objective is clear?
Yeah.
Trust in my vision, Shon. You will not fail.
Well, I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
We now have a mutual enemy. I've sent you the coordinates to Shon's location. If you hurry, you can stop him.
One moment, Commander. As you know, Syndic Zenta is a traitor to the Chiss. Officially, we can't act on this. But you can. If you disposed of Zenta, you would have the gratitude of the Ascendancy. I may even be able to broker an alliance.
You wouldn't dare.
I'm no executioner. If you want Zenta's head, you'll have to claim it yourself.
The Chiss aren't the only one she betrayed, Commander. The Syndic bought Alliance secrets. At the very least, her actions warrant imprisonment.
I did it to help my people. To keep House Inrokini safe. Would the Alliance not do the same?
If Zenta lives, we have no deal. The choice is yours, Commander.
Lana, we need a prisoner extraction. Take her back to Odessen.
Right away.
I suppose I should be grateful.
That is disappointing.
I've received Zenta's map coordinates, Commander.
Let's go. We're not letting Theron escape again.
Thank you.
Theron shouldn't have been able to access that relic on his own. He's more dangerous than we anticipated.
I underestimated him too. We all did.
Use these beasts to guard their valuable secrets and to access them. You'll need to earn this one's trust in order to cross. A test of logic. Be careful. A wrong move will spring one of Copero's many traps. This is a test of strategy. You'll need to disable these lasers to safely pass, but the way forward is not always what you expect.
of the line, Theron.
Go! I'll hold them off!
No, you'll never win!
Victory isn't my fate, Theron. It's yours.
Need something in particular? Take it easy.
Sir, I've received an update from Aristocrat Sagano. Halcyon Rokini is furious at the Aristocrat for handing Zenta to an outsider. They're calling for retribution. At this rate, a political war among the Chiss is inevitable.
Theron's my only concern now. Does Zenta know where he went?
We've been combing through her terminal data, but it seems unlikely. In any case, I'd like to stay and continue working with the Alliance. I believe my connection to the Ascendancy could be valuable here.
Good. We'll need the extra hands to capture Theron, and find this mysterious group he's allied with. We managed to recover fragments of the holomap he destroyed. I'm personally overseeing a team of engineers to piece them back together. I assure you, Commander, no one sleeps until we discover where the traitor is headed.
On Umbara, Theron said he wanted to restore peace. Why would he be after a superweapon?
Another lie, perhaps. We can't trust anything he says. We're close to uncovering the next step in his plan. Then the real hunt begins.
We received the coordinates. You've proven yourself useful, Theron.
I held up my end of the bargain. Now it's your turn. Will this really work?
You have no need to worry. The Eternal Alliance and its commander will be destroyed. The Order of Zildrog will prevail.